टेक सिंह कहाँ है टोबा टेक सिंह।
On August 14, 2017, India and Pakistan will turn 70. Now that they are turning 70, it is worthwhile examining why the two countries were partitioned in the first place. So we went back to the best known story about the 1947 partition, Saadat Hasan Manto's Toba Tek Singh. Toba Tek Singh is a play that was written soon after partition. So it was written in the moment. Azadi ke ek do saal baad, Hindustan aur Pakistan ki sarkaron ko khayal aaya ki unke pagal khano mein jo pagal bhare hue hain, unki bhi adla badli ho jani chahiye. In other words, Hindus and Sikhs in the lunatic asylums of Pakistan are to be sent to India, and Muslims in the lunatic asylums of India are to be sent to Pakistan. You can imagine the effect it had on lunatics. नाटक में बार-बार पूछा जाता है, Toba Tek Singh कहाँ है? Where is Toba Tek Singh? There actually is a town called Toba Tek Singh in reality, but of course, in the play, the question "Where is Toba Tek Singh?" acquires a deeper significance. Does it lie in Pakistan? Does it lie in India? Does it lie nowhere? Does it lie inside your head? Or inside the heart of the man who keeps asking this question. Come, watch Toba Tek Singh. You will laugh. You will clap along with the songs. It is a highly entertaining, very, very hilarious play. But most of all, you will be deeply moved. This is a slice of our cultural heritage. It draws deeply from the heritage of Pakistan and India.
Toba Tek Singh. Toba Tek, Toba Tek, Toba 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 Tek, Toba Tek Singh.